I'm stuffed. My compliments to the chef.
My pleasure. Did you enjoy your time with the Marshal?
Mm-hmm.
What's that thing on your face?
This?
Yeah, X marks the spot.
That's just a scratch. The other guy got off a lot worse.
Worse than looking like some kind of thug?
Speaking of which, who was this other guy?
They call him the Blade Master. Yeah, who do you think it is?
Catch you at a bad time.
Are you here yet?
Yeah, I'm at the Crow's Nest.
Good. Thanks for agreeing to meet with me.
Sure.
So, are you ready to move out?
Of course. What about you? Are you mentally prepared?
Of course. I'll be right over.
Thank you.
About time.
What'll it be?
Just the water's fine. Thanks. Allow me to ask you once more. Are you sure you're ready to take on the Blade Master? I went up against the High Commander and got my ass handed to me. I didn't stand a chance. And I never will unless I get more power. Then answer my question. Are you ready or not? You think I would have called you here if I weren't? So you're ready to face death. Gilgamesh awaits challengers in the deepest recesses of those ruins. It's been 30 years since we uncovered the caves. We've sent countless expeditions, but all of our efforts have afforded us no rewards. And no survivors. Except for you. You undertook the trial, and you made it back alive. Barely. Let's move. Did you tell your friends why you were taking off?
Just said it was business. Didn't want them getting all worried about me.
Well, knowing your pride took a beating.
Souls remain, clinging to the vestiges of our past.
Why?
Those determined to become the King's Shield. Prepare them to inherit the power they pursue.
The Blade Master's men have sworn their loyalty both before and beyond the grave, scaring off the unworthy.
Then they'd better prepare for disappointment. That'll scare you.
Down.
It's all yours, Marshal.
Well, don't mind if I do.
too slow.
Come to prove yourself worthy of my mantle?
I do. I am here to undertake the trial of Gilgamesh.
And what is it you hope to glean? Fighting beside the chosen king as his sworn shield.
You saying I don't?
A great evil threatens the people of your world. It is but the King of Kings and his shield who can safeguard their lives. All those unworthy or unwilling to rise to the task meet their end here, by my blade.
I ain't meeting mine anytime soon. This trial hasn't even begun.
If you do not fear death, then go forth with reckless abandon and prove your worth.
You are ready for... this.
In that case, let the trials begin.
So the Blade Master...
he's a master of blades. What? Were you expecting something profound?
Rest up while you got the chance.
The Blademaster isn't here to train you, he's here to test you. He won't go easy on you just because you joined the Crown's Guard.
So, no mercy for newbies like me. So what, the weak aren't worthy of serving his shield?
In his eyes, the weak aren't worthy of living. All of them are fools, punished for aspiring beyond their station. I was a fool back then, too. And I was punished.
But you weren't killed. Maybe you weren't worthy of serving a shield. But he must have seen you as worthy of living.
Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. That was much more than a soup.